He did?
Yes, the Hells Angels took the gun away from him. One of them has it now, he showed it to me. And they proceeded to put him down on the ground and start kicking him. And he has a couple stab wounds in his back and went over his ear. Tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out, and that was it.
Pronounced him dead, and that was super funny.